Is your cellular device showing an error called an update requires to use cellular data on this iPhone 8 Plus? No worries. Here's an advanced guide on how to fix cellular data errors on iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is on. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, then tap Software Update. If you see Software Update is available, then update your iPhone software to fix this issue. Quickly after that, try following the next solution. Solution 2. Enable and disable airplane mode. Open Settings, enable airplane mode, wait for a few seconds, now disable the airplane mode. If you still have the same issue, then try this solution. Solution 3. Remove the SIM card and reinsert it. Now remove the SIM tray using a pin from the right side of the device. Take out the SIM card from the tray. Wait for a few seconds. Now put the SIM card into the tray. Then put the SIM tray into the iPhone. Now turn on your iPhone. Check your issues whether it's solved or not. If you still have the issue, follow one more solution. Solution 4. Reset network settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, then tap Transfer Reset iPhone. After that, tap Reset. Now tap Reset Network Settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Tap Reset Network Settings again. Hopefully, your issue will be solved. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. And I will get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.